Alexander.
A friend of yours?
You. I didn't catch your name.
What did I tell you in Kyrenia? Was it, Barnabas?
There's the traitor!
String him up!
Ah, sounds like public opinion has turned against you, assassin.
Stop. I will not fight you. I am not your enemy. Armand Bouchard is the man responsible for your misery. He hired this man to poison the resistance against itself. Go from this place and rally your men. Cyprus will be yours once again.
Quite a toy you have there. Do you mind if I borrow it?
So, you had it all along.
And now you see what kind of weapon it could be, in the wrong hands.
I don't know that I'd call yours the right hands.
No, quite right. I will destroy it, or hide it. Until I find the archive, I can't say.
Well, look no further. You're standing on it.
Kill him! Kill the assassin!
This way, quickly!
Thank you. Monitoring log updated.
Yeah.
Witless Emperor Comnenus. He was a fool, but he was our fool. For almost a decade we operated in secret on this island. Our archive was the best kept secret on Cyprus. Unfortunately, even the best laid plans were not immune to Isaac's idiocy.
He angered King Richard and brought the English a little too close for comfort. Is that it?
Fortunately, we were able to convince Richard to sell the island to us. It was the only way to avert his attention.
Purchasing what you already controlled.
And look where that has gotten us. Ever since you showed up and stuck your nose into too many dark corners, the archive hasn't been safe.
I wish I could say I'm sorry, but I tend to get what I want.
Oh, not this time, assassin. Not now. Our little detour to Kyrenia gave us just enough time to dismantle the archive and move it.
You weren't shipping artifacts to Cyprus. You were shipping them out.
Exactly. But not everything has to go. I think we'll leave you right here.
Thank you. Yeah. Mmm!
To your creed, Altair.
And you have strayed from yours.
Not strayed. Expanded. The world is more complicated than most dare admit. And if you, assassin, if you knew more than how to murder, you might understand this.
Save your lecture on virtue for yourself. And die knowing that I will never let the Apple of Eden fall into any hands but my own.
Keep it close, Altair. You will come to the same conclusions we did. In time.
Everything I worked for in the Holy Land, I no longer want. And everything I gave up to join the Templars. I wonder where all that went. And if I should try to find it again.
Will you return to England?
No. I am so far from home already. I'll continue on. East. To India, perhaps. Or until I fall off the far edge of the world. And you?
For a long time under Al-Mualim, I thought my life had reached its limit, and that my sole duty was to show others the same precipice I had discovered.
Yes, I felt the same once.
As terrible as this artifact is, it contains wonders. I would like to understand it as best I can.
You tread a thin line, Altair.
I know, but I have been ruined by curiosity, Maria. I want to meet the best minds, explore all the libraries of the world, and learn all the secrets of nature and the universe.
All in one lifetime? It's a little ambitious.
Who can say? It could be that one life is just enough.
Maybe. And where will you go first?
East. Our origins seem chaotic, unintended, with purpose and being instilled solely by the passage of time. Imposed by nature, and only later by men. What should we do with this rare gift of life?
Memory log updated.
Game over, man.